categories. So we need to reconnect with our kin, not only by a telephone call, but that's at least the minimum. So if you have family somewhere other than around you in your community, connect with them, not only by phone. Look after those who are needy. Look after those who are sick. Let them celebrate the Eid. The point of Zakat al-Fitr, according to the hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, is to make those people who are utterly poor and they cannot afford to have 5 days of consecutive meals 3 times a day or even 2 times a day because they don't have the means. So these are the people that are meant that we celebrate their presence and make them feel the mercy of Allah, because Allah, when He gives you to give, not to keep. So, and this is very minimal, the value of one meal for one person, for each member of your family, is very, very minimal. Most of us can afford much more than this, and that is the intent. The intent is not to pay the minimum. The intent is to feed, help, and clothe as many people as you can. So the Zakat al-Fitr is meant to cover their needs. The Prophet ﷺ says, let them not beg on that day. Let them not go out begging on this day. The day of Eid, there should be no Muslim going out to fend for his kids by begging. That is a shame on the Muslim Ummah. And as a community, we should do that. Brothers and sisters, I know that you have plans, and I know that you have families to visit and duties to perform, maybe sick ones that you want to check on and give them greetings of Eid, and children. Make sure that your children